A clue? A clue?
Yeah. It was such a good idea getting our letter outside.
It's a clue.
A clue? Where?
Kitty.
Yeah. There is a clue on this powder. I guess powder is our second clue. Hey, Harry, let's draw this clue together.
Good idea, Danny. I'll go first. An oval with a curved line for the top, and this shape for the container. Two lines, then circles for opening, and some dots for powder sprinkling. There, powder.
Okay. My turn. An oval with a curved line for the top. A shape like this for the container. Two lines, then circles for openings, and some dots for the sprinkling. There, powder.
Okay. So we're trying to figure out what else we can do to help out James. What was our first clue?
A table.
Kitty.
And now we have some powder.
So what else can we do to help out with James? With the table and some powder.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah, but maybe we should find our last clue. Then we'll know for sure. Bark, bark. Bo, bo, bo. Bo, bo, bo.
Hey, Red Sky Dude into the felt frame. I wonder what's going on there.
Only one way to find out. Let's go take a look.
Kitty, kitty.
Red Sky Dude, we can too.
Wow, this looks like some kind of bedroom.
It sure is. Come on. Let's go look around.